Hello children, thank you for being here. In the Gospel this weekend, Jesus Christ tells us why He has come to the world. And He says that He has come to deliver us and to drive out all the mean and bad things in your life. And second, Jesus wants to make Himself visible on the cross so that no matter where you are, you can look at the cross and be reminded that God will never let you down.